Shanita Namuyimba, abasinga nga tumumanyenga Bad Black, socialite, ex-convict, bounce wa Kenya Kena. She's a mother, she's a proud prostitute. Chachogera buli lunaku. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Mbade njagalero mbaise mumbozi ya Bad Black. So Bad Black has come out on social media. Leo takwesiza Snapchat nga wetuwa mmanyira. This time around, she has come out through her Facebook page. Erikeri Nyashanita PTT. And she put up a letter, a long letter about Bobi Wine. Nga agizako okunyonyola chicharoza ku Bobi Wine. And all these people that have been dying because of him. With one mujukira bulungi, a girl recently died, by Mita Rita. She died because of people power stuff. Then some other guy also died, Anansa Nao. And sometime back in 2019, driver Wabobo in Wamukuba Masasi. But all in all, yeah, Bad Black agamba, through all this, it's only Bobi Wine who gains. Let me read her letter for you guys. Ninajiba teda off screen namwe mujirabe. So, but Bad Black awandi senga gamba. I'm quoting her. Biyaobiyasade ko Facebook here. This is a letter to every careful Ugandan that is ready to think about their life and family first before you go ahead to support and move around with the opposition mobs like People Power. Once you are shot, the man known as Chagulanyi Sentamu will not come out to look after your children, widows, or even widowers. Not because he can't afford it, since he receives amnesty and benefits for all that he claims to go through. From all strong countries in the world like USA and other capable countries, but he is a selfish man. You will be shot dead, and he will go and bury you because he knows that he is practically insured, secured, and most importantly, bulletproofed by you people who go and lean in and support his disorganizations to the country. His Excellency the President of Uganda, Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, has always supported peace and doesn't advise his supporters to riot or even to set up groups that put any Ugandan in jeopardy. And if anything bad happens to anyone, he always comes out to support the deceased family at large. We all feel sorrow and pain for all those dead in the name of People Power, but before you leave your house to go and fight for a man that is not yet president, please first think about the people that love you, depend on you, and the president who feels like you are failing the nation. The president has made so many good things that outweigh what we all see in the surface, even things you don't know because of the age differences. But let us all be smart and take care of each other. Uganda is for everyone, so don't die and leave it before your time. The votes will battle, but don't let anger battle cost you your life. I know all of you People Power comrades are going to come and insult me, but think smart, because that is my opinion for God and my country. #NRM, #PresidentMuseveni for Uganda. So that was Bad Black's letter. Iranga jitande ku social media. On top of that, nataka kibifana nyinga aline Zuena, mukazi wa Bebe Cool, and different other photos. Gayamba de yellow, iranga bia NRM. And these pictures are actually old. Sibia katibabi kuba da 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 da. So tell me what you think about this matter. Bad Black mutufu, yari de, oba yayogera, tebidi makulu. Abalade bagamba nti waluya muandikide oluzungu luno. I don't know about that. So let me leave that to you guys to think about and comment about.